68 divided by 100. 68 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. Point only once. Is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 680, but not greater. Multiplied by 7 is greater, therefore multiplied by 6 is 600. Okay, is not greater. Subtract is 80. There is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, point only once. 800. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 8 is exact 800, okay, is not greater. Subtract 0, therefore finish.